Oh, fixed. There we go. What the fuck was I doing? Alright, going down that exclamation point. Fixed it only. Other exit only. Oh, I should have focused on one. Yep. I'm shining back there. That's not. I feel like they want me to talk to them more. Okay. Still alive? Stop being alive. What's wrong with you? If it's still immune to lightning in this form, or grows out of it. A lot of people in here. They think something spawns in here. Or else, why is there so many people here? Like, that's a significant amount of people. on things attack me. Sounds. I think it might be time to go back. Know your limits and whatnot. Checking something real quick. Do it. Running in the background. Goddamn BlueStacks. I don't know what it is. Like, since like two patches ago. It just always runs in the background, even after you close it. Annoying as fuck. You gotta close it twice. I know where I'm going. Ah, Felicia. Emptying foam, singing winds. Type that stupid thing is.
Sore throat is fucking killing me. Shouldn't have talked. I made it worse. I wonder if shiny rates are the same as regular Pokemon. I should have went all in. Hope he buffs himself. Nope. That was a hit I didn't have to take. It's a trap. Rain just kicked in a little bit ago, and then my migraine kicked back in too. So now I got a sore throat, stuffed nose, and a fucking migraine. Kill me now. Don't give me any complex fights, because my brain is no longer working. All I know is pain and bitching. Mainly bitching. Thank you. I tried. Starting to look choppy again. What the fuck? So are these bad guys they warned me about? I don't see no one here. Stats. Now, I'm pretty sure that's just the evolved form, the weasel thing. But not exactly a new one. That's a stick away, right? No. One way trip. Guess they're in the basement. Or roof. They're the other path is where they are. I guess. Probably. Thank you. trying to get out of here. Leave me alone. Just no spot for getting that treasure chest. Thought you'd have to go through is like right here. Maybe that rock breaks eventually and you can go through here? I think that's on level for where it would be. Yeah, it is. There's nothing like on the level with that thing. Above it. Get right above it, right below it, but you can't get right on it. I'm wondering if that stone being moved later means you can later. Alright, maybe. So once I get climbing gear, I can use all my DY here. Cool. What's up in the pool? A lot of people here. Thank you. We have the same hairstyle. Wow. Failures all around. And it's considered wind? guess I got fucked up, huh? I stepped away. I didn't even see what happened. Different tactic than using one fucking thing in a double battle? Yeah. Notice the ones inside had level 20, this is only 18. Maybe that's why there's people riding around there. Maybe they're farming EXP. They're an easy target. Probably not go any further. Still in spam mode. Now I can be. What did I do wrong? How many times I can fuck this up? Apparently a lot. I don't know what happens with my brain. I just did the thing. I've done it multiple times today. It doesn't help that I can't focus on anything. My brain too hardy. That was the wrong move. I have to use Blizzard. A little different. Oh, Wow, my stream's still on the fucking ice? I'm two fights away from that. Nothing happened between this stream and the last one. Why is it starting to look different? I take my next break, I'll restart my computer and everything. Try to figure out some way to make it a little better. Once I clear out this area, I will take that break. Probably do some grinding while not on. I gotta leave soon anyways. An hour. Quit hitting yourself. So hard. Yeah. With my Pokemon. So no grass over here or anything, and apparently I am done with this area. Even if I wasn't ready to be. Oh.
Huh?
should I move on to the next zone? Guess I'm done here. Got all the things, so I went through everything I can get through. So I get that climbing gear. But I'm out of time pretty much, so I'm gonna call the episode here. I'll go to the next zone in the next one. I'll probably do a little random farming in between, get some EXP.